south of the Georgia line, and the strangest thing occurs. To the Sunshine State, yeah, they're making their way. Here comes a long line of Fraser firs. Well, it's 80 degrees with a nice warm breeze down here on the beach. And I don't throw shade, cause I got it made in my home beside the sea. Yes, I'm happy here most of the year till those northern trees come around. And then I'm just old news, I got the holiday blues on a palm tree Christmas. Turn up the air conditioning and then crank up the Nat King Cole. Somebody finds a good bottle of wine and then drag that dumb pine tree through the door. It's feeling really cold outside. There ain't much I can do cause I can't really move. Guess I'll stay here biding my time while they love on that tree and forget about me. Just a palm tree for Christmas. I was telling myself that I'd be alright with sunrise that same New Year's Eve, when a friend of mine said I should look down instead. What I saw, I just could not believe. There on the ground, there were about a dozen face down, just laying there, still on the curb. All down the road, without a single bone, what was left of those old Fraser firs. It's a morbid thing, I'm sure it seems that I'm happy in life once again. Such good news, I kicked those holiday blues, cause I'm a palm tree Christmas. For the rest of my life, think it'll be alright to be